That was something else. Wow. I was first runner-up the year before, and I remember so very distinctively me thinking, oh my goodness, not again, not again, not again.
Paul Broderick, you are Miss Florida Team USA 1998. Congratulations.
And I just remember going, yes! All right, that was it. I mean, I was so thankful. I had wanted this so very badly, and I stuck to it, and I did everything that I had to do, and I was proud of myself that I accomplished what I wanted to accomplish.
And achievements are nothing new to our reigning Miss Florida Teen USA. Since winning the pageant in Lakeland this past October, Nicole has been quite busy with starting college, making personal appearances, and volunteering her time to charities. All the while, her pageant experience has already paid dividends.
I'm presently attending the University of Central Florida, but because of the Florida Teen USA pageant, I won a $40,000 scholarship to Johnson & Wales University. And they have an excellent advertising and public relations program. And that just so happens to be what I want to pursue. So I am going to transfer there this semester and start from there.
But Nicole's task at hand is to represent Florida in the nationally televised Miss Teen USA pageant, the pinnacle of teen beauty pageants.
Well, it's like you're setting a whole bunch of short-term goals, and you have to achieve those right away. I mean, I have made many long-term goals as well. Pageants in itself have taught me how to set these goals and be determined to achieve them.
But don't be confused by Nicole's maturity. She's still the same young lady who enjoys shopping, sports, and even playing the steel drum.
Friendship is also very much involved with pageantry. You meet so many different girls and you develop so many wonderful friendships. I cherish those friendships so very dearly. It's really wonderful. And a lot of other girls that will enter the tech pageant will experience what I've experienced, and that's great. Oh yes, oh goodness yes, I had a great time. I wish it wasn't coming so close to an end. The main part of the year is coming up, which is Teen USA, and I cannot wait for that. I'm so anxious, I have ants in my pants. I urge young ladies to go for it. Enter the pageant, you have nothing to lose, nothing to lose.
Presenting Nicole Broderick, Miss Florida Teen USA 1998.
Want to keep the memories forever? Videos from past Heller Interest productions of Miss Florida USA and Miss Florida Teen USA competitions are wonderful keepsakes. Enjoy the state television broadcast and finals, preliminary night shows, and the one-of-a-kind behind-the-scenes series that takes you to unprecedented places in Sunshine State pageantry. Official program books are also available and look great on any coffee table. Simply text, email, or call us to place your order. We also now take PayPal,